better must say. Part one, no, you should say, does the patient have the right to be rude? And you can say, yes. Every patient, or right, say, obey rude. You beside your home, say, in Kofua, you show me our hospital, no, I want to upon, or more right, say, umbedded to being be a di acharya. Under normal circumstances, no, one yes, as you buy in charya, na, I am your fro, say, a disrespectful, a rude, na, and you be who say, yes, or more right, say, omoye de, omoye sa. Didn't you more right say almost sign say one you mean say the almost expression that you know as a rudeness and it's a problem ah almost face here almost mean you then expressing ye na problem nanka say it's an iceberg ah it was say ha kitwe bi na yehu na yen yakoye nurses say doctors any other healthcare professional you train ye to be able to handle sa in a way no I was see you taking rudeness as a positive sign ah it's my ye then it go ahead. A investigative need me poor patient no ewo sa ekwan so aha into rudeness no is accepted na enene yes a part two no ye be chirichiru mu be die ya na ye misinterpret ya na say ye siasie ye na ye fa ne say ebia eye abuse no e na ye ba hwe ho asem ene enti ye hu say asema making ye wo NHS zero tolerance and no and sometimes no meet ye senior and kofobi ekasana not just say omo ekasana and oh say if you are rude I'm not looking after you Debbie so be a ruder won't make us or you say rude into se one channel into kofo and misinterpret zero tolerance no say a rudeness but the woman with the zero tolerance no any rudeness na any abusive behavior but your yen share no so abusive behavior anti abusive behavior most of the hospitals no omo policy and accept no say one patient no be abusive na you can say abusive a different from being rude well and to be can say oh if you are being rude I'm not looking after you are there be and no, oye ne sana, na che se o de abuse, no de rude abe de, abe she ho. Wanga sa o de, wanga sa o definition na e de, aba, enye sa ni e pa chene. Ni ye pa chene se, also we say rudeness no, e ye different thing na, e ni pa no o expresses a rudeness no, or struggle, into ye wo responsibility so e de, utimi e she ni pa no. E man e honto no, e ye wo responsibility se utimi explore, na utimi e man ni pa no, e honto no. I was saying so. Na abusive na yen accepting. One, say I say abusive. A day and the man who say adia any pay ye and I say any pay any behavior no, abusive. Yahaka say say the behavior is physically threatening. Na a to me cause so fear to staff no. It me funny say any panaba na what sent him not in the south bob on you. And no, a threatening staff no is through patient or more on us, no, a be is through internal no, ubit make I say, send panel, ubit me, as I say, say one channel. Two, the behavior is causing or likely to cause harm or damage property. Any panel, ni behavior no, or ni sub bobo, new meme, I bit my day, a bit me, I destroy property or honum. And that's a bit more causal harm. And no, we cross the line. The behavior is verbally abusive. For example, racist, sexist, homophobic, involves name calling. Any pan yes a racist or make it a racist a comment. Aha. Verbally, which make a diano manager again. Adiano a abusive. Now you su sa racist comment. Sa sexist a comment. Homophobic a comment. And name a calling. When yes, animal will be there. Ubet maka say, won't mean ya then. Won't mean a man is a treatment. And no, anna zero tolerance near then. A bim. And I say, policies are most of the hospitals in the Ewano, Eden, a protect you. Now, rudeness in Kuan there, and then there, a responsibility. And I say, any panel, so no, a ye, ne right, so it's me rude. Emma would me picky picky. The information, aha, mo, emma mo yi emfa mano ensi bonne. Any panic to me express it, the consent in a genuine way, eye. But when it may express in a concern in a genuine way, na say or the rudeness can carry so ebe mu a se wo ye professional away training into no ebe ye or the say or the rudeness can carry bem se ebe ye obet my den obet me engage ni ye na we hu ni problem no resolve am no into no odwen ho from that context na obet make say e nipa no right is the patient right to be rude. Yes, but on tia se wo aha me gidi se bebi a ohwe me die ntia se e wa ha aha into ye behwe se ne obi ye rude e wo say e den ya approaching no na yen kwaje ye commercial break na yen sign embeto aso enyoma e wo say wo ye. One, don't take it personal. Eni say we taking it personal because we taking it personal pe why then obe react obe for say or ye rudeness at all e wo say hu say ade na ye nipa no problem and the symptoms and the problem I was all born a man here then, a man resolve. And you don't take it personal. So when taking it personal, as you say, any problem I was all here then, a man resolve. There, and I was say, we engage in it. And engage. Engage, and say, we be engaging in it. Now, we engage in it. But I say, you need a man express that kind of rudeness. No, we engage in it in the proper way. Sometimes, no, it's mean information. The reason why the person is being rude, no why they no why helping no. Who engages who? Say engagement, no. Remember, almost say in your mind, mom, we rude, no. According to the research, no. But I say you listen with and engagement. Who be engaged here? I was also making sure say you are ready to listen to the person. Oto bua mane kasa ebufu bi omo a oba express a mane express ebufu na o yusu bad sa language krana just allow the person. Or expressing the one on your day, na umbrace. Or yes, we are. Na what try say near what can you know? Obetina say. Obetti anger na ufibana. Obetina say. Aha. So what in us no bit more resolve problem na? Na what delay with it? Aha. So won't me end delay with the problem no soa? Ye were in penifour, seniors. Ye were other areas obet me are referring to. Whoa, aha. Example na midi candy no. Ebi ana obet me ni transport managers na kasa ni apekwan ye beden aye bi bet me amane yi aha na se ebi a obet me tunu fo se ofri fia onye pack kakre bi se ne be obet me di na chese ema e common de ne sa no ana se ebi a onye obi a oye yi a obet me na ye arrangement bi a odru hospital hon ma ni aye duane kakre bi a den abre no amane di e sa na ema sa anger no any expression of rudeness ni ye den emba. Enti acronym a ye de etoso eye delude D-E-L-U-D-E delude. And the first thing, no, don't take it personal. Two, engage with the person. Three, listen to the person. Four, understand the person and solution. Five, deal with it direct, compromise or say no and say no. Yes. Five, escalate the concern. And then obin su baby say se patient or right say with me rude and your nurses ne other healthcare professionals so your right say it me is rude na if you say yen so no ye enipa answer to that ne say no ye ni right say ye rude and it na ye ni right say ye rude the entire ye ni right say ye rude ne say yen ye training and na eden a classifier as professionals. You will good 3 years training. Ah, 3 years training, no, a train you, a prepare. Send a bear, obetti patient, I say. Obetti in the condition, I say. No, it's me a poor patient, no. A war, a new man, or young. A young man, a mrepi, no, in confocan say, oh, your chrome for a nurse is near rude. Sebe. A young credia. Obian per se, ye day, ye de ne service. And now say we be and per se ye beca in sem afa ne services on. Minim say hospital administrators, hospital se leadership, se matron for hospital se managers, and ke adian can go forma or more services no good feedbacker. And ke adian ko ni beje. And now omon person bete sa in yoma way, and as you ombete se ye can for almost omon say they are being rude to their patient, nes animal. Now a dena a man kofa sa anima we ni naba. Triggers na a trigger patient, a man is a rude no. sa triggers na ebi nso bit matrika healthcare professionals amomo ye rude obi wo no ma the system no condition under which are all ye ejuma no pressure womb inti kakra bi ano asnapo sa nyoma no so eye se factor men ka so snapo ye good because as a professionals there and I say as a professional there I was say otimi e resist because the person have been trained to do that ade ba ko so a me hu no say there aren't a lot of policies. Politics will bring you home more. Healthcare professionals know omit media challenge other people, omu colleagues, omu yede, omu yesa nyomano. Inti healthcare professional ba kwenye bibi, na so bisu yibi, wan shi yana kwenye the culture. I wo honoma, ubi yinhu nothing wrong with it. But ubi from outside, na obana sobe twist environment numpa, no hun se, culture we die, enye right. Inti policies nini honoma tine, inti me en empower the senior ones no and a policy so ba na si education no ba and ma obi at mu se or reflect it we say sa enyoma ya yen dadade ekwaya ni ye patient e kasa dadade ekwaya ye enyoma nyina no enye right into we say den e we say ye stop inti UK hanum no policies be bred den e we hanum wo ya there to a patient na se nya o colleague e bit me den a challenge o uko condition bi mu na so ye stress na si nim se wo stress a level no a bit ma trigger wo ye enipa nti no a bit ma trigger ama rudeness abase na osi practice no mu a ni nyina nso no wo manager time a refer for counseling for a lot of things ya frel na ye be educate you na ya find out enyoma how a affect wo performance in the same way nyina na a policy a senior wo as a nurse ye be empower wa obeye ejuma no ni nyina na sanso akoye hospital no e den ne responsibility say o make sure say bibia en hawo as a nurse no na enya impact on the patient no sanuma we no e ye nyoma ye hu se ye kromfo bebre no professionals no omo elake both in the system no ana afenso no education ne kakra den eni honom makoma mu pa de menim se omo nyina no omo ye dwumaden anke beya anka sa report se se nurse aye atiatia me se nurse aye rude a chairman no me de menim se in a genuine way no obi ampese se nurse bi eni honom a owo ye nkrom a opese sa de we ye den obi e ka bi e den e fa ne ho but isan se system no ne pressure no ene nyoma kakra bi enye den intimi ento na kwemu ne omu anu hu baako emienu bi na ne nyina no yegusu a ye de education no ba 19 Ghana Nurses Association ye be ye comprehensive se teaching about the policies na a wo ha na itimi ma se bi obi wo sa suban no kra na nka kra kra yetimi ye den yetimi de chirechire no etete no e wo adwuma nu e ma sa suban na ye tiatia se patient ye ka nsem a ehu nya nchere se patient ye ka nsem bi chere se patient ni nyina no na ye be ye ba into mo hwe enim ye wo dedicated team a ombeye sa nchirechire yi ama ye nyina no ya den ye hu se kwan ben so na e befa so a ye de be practice a sebe patient a nkofo e de o ma be hye ye nsa yenso ejuma ye beye ese hospitals and workers a ye de be bo mu ama mu akoma ato mu yem ama omo ehu ato mu ntem no yenso yafum kakra no ye betumi aye ama na yede ye de mu nyina se se mo ye den moti ye ne onyakopo se video we are healthcare professional and as when you healthcare professional kra na so hwe na se ebit ma boa wo wabra bom se oni obi enya interaction bi na enipa na expresses a rudeness akwan obi si adele with it ebit ma ba webusuem ebit ma ba sorry ebit ma bibia obi expresses a rudeness a akwan wo se oni ne adele with no se aboa wo a yesro subscribe your channel yi e mai se wo ye kuo wo ya sorry wo ye any organization bia no pese ye be kire wade otwim e ma wote ase health related topics hypertension diabetes ye san ye screening nyina ka ho a prostate cancer for mema ye screening nyina ka ho a bo mode ase obeto nsafre ye na ye mbe ye se dwumadie no e wo bebia e ma ho ye da wase onyakopo insira se munyina ene ye topic a ye di aba no se obi a onte apo our hospital, I hear, no, all right. se otimi rude na untimi enkan se waye rude nti se wonhwe no as a healthcare professional onyakopon ken nyine ho so se ye next video no ebeba app onyakopon enkan mo bye.